I am Gerald Roston, and this is the U2 movement on climate change. Yesterday's philanthropists, they took us to the moon, gave us cars, electricity, and air conditioning. Today's philanthropists,